गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू अवर मैथ सेशन. इन लास्ट सेशन वी सी द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट ट्रायंगल्स. सो टुडे वी सी द क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स. क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स इज फोर साइडेड पॉलीगॉन. ओके, सो रेक्टेंगल, स्क्वेयर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज क्वाड्रिलेटरल. सो वी ड्रॉ हियर वन डायग्राम. यस, okay, this is four sided polygon. You have to draw any shape, you have to draw like this also, but having how much side? Four side only. Okay, this is again quadrilateral because here are how many sides? 1 2 3 4, four sides. Okay, so you have to draw any shape by using four line segment, is called quadrilateral. So we take this one example. Okay, this is again quadrilateral. See here, this 1 2 3 and this is 4. This shape again we call quadrilateral. Okay, so four side polygons is called quadrilateral. So quadrilateral has how many sides? Here quadrilateral has four sides and four corners, okay, or four angles. So here are how many sides? We write the name of this quadrilateral. We write here A, B, C, D. So how to show symbol of this quadrilateral? So you have to write the quadrilateral. Here is no symbol, okay, because iska shape kya hai, alag koi bhi shape reh sakta hai. Okay, so you have to write here quadrilateral. Okay, A, B, C, D. Now see here, this is quadrilateral A, B, C, D. Here is no symbol, we write the directly name, quadrilateral A, B, C, D. Now here are how many sides? The quadrilateral have four sides. Okay, sides, how many? Four sides and four angles. Okay, so four sides, four angles. Now you have to write the which are the sides here and which are the angles here. So here four sides, which are here? A, B. Okay, side A, B, side B, C. Okay, then C, D, and this is A, D. These are the sides. And which are the angles here? Angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Now we see here are four sides, A, B, B, C, C, D and A, D. Now here are, we see new term, they the adjacent sides and opposite side. Opposite side, you know that opposite side means जो सामने सामने है उसको हम क्या बोलेंगे? Opposite side. But adjacent sides means जो neighbor है. Okay, one point is common. So here this is B, C and C, D. Okay, see B, C, A, B, C line है. Okay, line segment B, C and this is C, D. So these two line segment is called adjacent sides. So we write the name B, C and this is C, D. Okay, these two sides is called adjacent side. Which are again two adjacent side here? Here we write again adjacent side, then CD and DA, CD and DA. Okay, these are again two adjacent side, then DA and AB, AB. Okay, these are the line segment. So see here, one point is common, AA, DD, CC. So these sides is called adjacent side. Then AB and BC. So here one point common is BB is common. These are called adjacent side. Okay, neighbor. Okay, iske baju mein kaun hai neighbor? This line. So these are the two adjacent side. Now opposite sides, kaun kaun se opposite sides? See here, opposite sides are, अपोजिट मीन्स जो एक के सामने एक है. ओके, बी सी, बी सी एंड ए डी, दीज आर टू अपोजिट साइड. ओके, ए डी, बी सी एंड ए डी, देन CD and this is BA. Again, these are two opposite sides. BC, AD. They CD, BA. So these sides call opposite sides. Okay. Same way, we write here adjacent side and opposite side. Again, we write the opposite adjacent corner and opposite corner. Okay. See here. You have to write this all information in your notebook. Okay. First, you have to write this information, sides, definition, this draw diagram, write all sides and all angles, then adjacent side, opposite side. Now we write the adjacent angle and opposite angle. Now see here, adjacent angle. Okay, there's a neighbor. Kon kon se aaju baaju mein iske bolo. See here, C, this C and D. Okay, adjacent angle. So here B and C. This B angle B and C. These two are adjacent angle to each other. Then angle C and angle D. Okay, these are two angles are opposite to each adjacent to each other means neighbor लिखना है आपको. उसका neighbor कौन है? D. Okay, D का neighbor कौन है? B and C. तो C तो हमने लिखा है. Okay, angle C already we write here. Angle D and angle A. Then angle A and angle B, these are all adjacent angles. So see here, angle A, here are two adjacent angle. कौन कौन सा इसका A के adjacent angle कौन कौन से आएंगे? Angle B and angle D. Okay, D के adjacent angle कौन से आएंगे? A and C. Okay, neighbor लिखना है आपको. उसके बाजू में कौन सा angle है उसे क्या बोलेंगे हम? Adjacent angle. And opposite, you already know that opposite angle means it is A and C. एंगल ए अपोजिट कौन है इसके? एंगल सी. एंड एंगल डी के अपोजिट कौन है? एंगल बी. ओके, दीज आर दी अपोजिट एंगल्स. नाउ अगेन हियर क्वाड्रिलेटर हैज इंटीरियर पार्ट एंड एक्सटीरियर पार्ट. ओके, हियर दिस इज पार्ट इज कॉल्ड इंटीरियर पार्ट एंड आउटसाइड कॉल्ड एक्सटीरियर पार्ट. ओके, सो इन दिस वे ओके सो we write here interior point. Suppose we draw here point Q. So interior point is point Q and here S. Exterior point, point S. Okay, so these are the all information about quadrilateral. Now you have to solve the exercise 4.5. see here, 4.5 is, see here, a draw exercise 4.5 question number 1 is draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral PQRS. Okay, and draw a diagonals. Diagonals means you have to join the opposite point. Okay, opposite angles you have to join to you made diagonals. Okay, name them. Okay, then is the meeting point of the diagonals in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? So here, so quadrilateral means you have to draw any shape but having how many sides? 4 sides. So you have to draw any shape. Okay, so we draw this type of shape, diamond shape. Okay, so now you have to write the name. Now we write the name here, PQRS. Okay, so these are quadrilateral PQRS. Now you have to join the diagonals. Diagonals means you have to join the opposite angle. So when you have to draw these two opposite point, we get the diagonal. Okay, again P and R. Okay, so here we get these diagonals. So SQ and PR, these are the two diagonals. So now you have to write the question, what is the question? Is the meeting point of the diagonals in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? So meeting point kaha pe? See here, this is diagonals PQ, PR and SQ. This is meeting point. This is meeting point is interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? Yes, see, this is, this point is interior. So you have to write this sentence, the meeting point of the diagonals is in the interior, okay, of the quadrilateral. Okay, this is sentence you have to write in your notebook. Then question number two is, draw a rough cage of quadrilateral KLMN and state two pairs of opposite sides. Now you have to write two pairs of opposite sides, then two pairs of opposite angle, two pairs of adjacent side, and two pairs of adjacent angle. So see here, we draw the rough cage of quadrilateral. Now see here, you write this type of diagram here, okay. This is four side of polygons, okay, KLMN, okay, we write the name KLMN. So first question, you have to write the adjacent sides. Adjacent sides means, first question is two pair of opposite side. Opposite side means this KL and MN. So right here KLMN, these are two opposite sides, okay. Then KM and LN, these are two opposite sides. So we write these two pair KM and LN. Now opposite angles. So opposite angles means this L and M. Okay, these are two opposite angles. Then K and N, these are two opposite angles. So you have to write angle K and angle N. Then third is adjacent side. Two pair of adjacent side. Adjacent side means जो बाजू की side से हो. और one point वहाँ पे क्या रहेगा common. So we write here M K, okay. KL, these two sides are adjacent to each other. Then again KL LN, these two sides are adjacent to each other. Then adjacent angle, so M or K, these are two angles are adjacent to each other, okay. आप ए भी नाम लिख सकते हो, एम के और एम एन भी लिख सकते हो, बिकॉज एन ऑल्सो एडजेसेंट एंगल. Okay, these two angles are adjacent to each other. M, K, okay, these two angles. Then L or N, these two angles also adjacent to each other. So in this way, you have to complete the exercise 4.5 in your notebook. Okay, so today's homework, you have to write the information about quadrilateral. Then complete the exercise 4.5 in your notebook. Okay, thank you.